Breaking news! 81 years ago, Amelia Earhart did not disappear. She landed safely in a strange land called Zip's Nation. The natives welcomed her as one of their own. They made her offerings of tribute in her likeness. They seemed to worship her. She adopted their native costume and has remained there ever since. Far from lost, she is alive and adored in Zip's Nation.